No, shut up, you!
Our mandate for an Irish Republic completely separate from Great Britain.
Finbar was in the forecourt with all the Republican leaders.
He provides us with money to buy weapons.
Do it! Do it! It's an order!
We have freedom within our grasp. If we're that close.
Can you tell me, Father, how there can be a fair election in this country when the most powerful country in the world threatens war?
I fucking love you!